Welcome to the Travel Agent Podcast. I'm your host, Aileen Blanco. I interview successful industry professionals and share my personal journey to becoming a travel agent. The show is for aspiring travel agents and travel professionals at every level. My mission is to uncover the universal keys to thrive in this business. Join me as I take a closer look into the life of a travel agent. Hello, and welcome to the first episode of 2020. Happy New Year. I hope that you had a fantastic New Year's Eve and you are absolutely ready to take your business to the next level. So in 2019, it was the year that I truly began to believe that anything was possible. The little idea I had about sharing the lessons of successful travel agents and advisors became a reality. This podcast has allowed so many to share their stories that they didn't even know other people needed to hear. It also brought so many amazing people together and reaffirmed that we really do change lives. And on the topic of changing lives, you have changed my life. If someone would have told me a year ago that this is what I'd be doing, I would have laughed in their face. I just wanted to sprinkle a little more travel into people's lives and needed a little help trying to figure out a better way to do it. And now I am blessed with a whole family of travel sprinkling genies. And I'm so honored that you take time out of your busy, busy days to listen to this show. So that is why it is more important than ever to me to make sure that this year I bring on more amazing guests who are passionate about the industry and willing to share their keys to success, that we have a safe, collaborative space to learn and build relationships together, and to build thriving businesses with a great support system. I also plan to bring on guests who specialize in helping travel agents be successful in business systems, in time management, marketing, social media, and so much more. A new year gives us motivation and excitement about what's to come. We get to build the life, the relationships, or the businesses we want and utilize the lessons we've learned in our past to design a better future. In order to do this, it requires us to not only have goals, but plans to achieve those goals. It's about treating our businesses like a business and creating habits that lead to consistency and discipline that help us exceed our goals. We can't wish 10 pounds away, which I wish somebody would figure out how to do that, but we can't. We can't wish it away, just like we can't wish our ideal client to show up at our virtual door. It takes strategic planning, perseverance, patience, and faith. We can't change the lives of our ideal clients if they can't find us. So this year, let's shine so bright that they can't miss us. You have something no one else has, and you bring something very unique to the industry as well. So be unapologetically you and make this year the best ever. I am more excited than usual about what is to come. So make sure you subscribe because you're not going to want to miss any of it. Oh, and don't forget to join the Travel Agent Facebook group. I also wanted to remind you, if you haven't checked it out already, that the travelagentpodcast.com website has been upgraded. So if you haven't, go ahead and take a look. And so I guess I'll see you next Thursday. So until then, be well. Thank you for joining the Travel Agent Podcast. Don't forget to subscribe, rate, and review. Visit thetravelagentpodcast.com for more information about today's episode and other travel agent resources. Be sure to tune in every Thursday for new episodes. Until next time, continue to build a travel business you love.